Sierra Leoneans. Until we all know say coronavirus don't reach now we country, let we stand firm and make sure say it not spread now.
This is a very good day at the office. Yes, because this is the first day we are following the surveillance people and contact tracers. After a hard struggle for us to have this access to film with these people.
Good morning. We're here with Dr.
Oh yes. Well,
yes, we get.
5 years ago, when I filmed the Ebola crisis, contact tracers were essential to overcoming the outbreak. They were on the front line, putting their lives at risk to track down anyone who may have been exposed to an infected person. Now, contact tracers are again being used to deal with coronavirus. I've heard it is not going as well as expected. So now, I am following Solomon Samura, who began his medical work during Ebola and is now leading the contact tracing team in Makeni and the wider Bombali district.
So let me just get a situation report of Bombali as of yesterday, Solomon.
The quarantine home so far, we get 9 locations for quarantine.
Yeah. The only unfortunate thing we happened yesterday, we lost one of the contacts. So as of now, we get 94 contacts and we will monitor every day.
And this should come up for this 15th case we get. According to sources for information, the coronavirus hospital, Dr. Ture from Agbonte, we also see the case.
He was part of the 5 blacklisted, so the 4 already there on quarantine. So in him just be exception from that batch.
So the only thing we need for do now for go access the 9 hosts and just see if they need for isolation individually or the entire place.
Dr. Ture, this is Solomon Samura. Yes, sir. And of course, we come out from the DHMT surveillance. Now we can come meet you through a day.
Our health system is broken and we only have 210 physicians in the country. So containing the spread of the virus is critical.
Yeah, Dr. Ture. Are they by outside the border then, they now?
Dr. Ture is very helpful to many people around the community. He's very old, which is very scary for me. So I only hope him being in contact with this confirmed case will not mean he has caught the virus. The government of Sierra Leone has kept the names of COVID-19 patients secrets, but I think the secret is coming out that the patient he treated is Dr. Baha, a former Minister of Education in this country.
You know me, I'm very, very careful.
Yeah, you know.
Even during this very tense time, when the man passed away, I didn't take part in the resuscitation directly. Okay. The only thing I did, I listened to the lungs with my stethoscope. When I came home, I disinfected my stethoscope. But with COVID, you cannot be over precautious.
Yeah.
You understand?
As we are going to put you on isolation, we also want to make sure that we put the appropriate
isolation out of this?
Well, this one we are doing now. You have already started.
Yeah. These are the challenges you have.
It's difficult. I've been quarantined twice during Ebola. And that is 21 days.
So this morning we are going to check on the other health workers from case 15. These guys, they've all been put into a quarantine home.
which is just for health workers, and we've been hearing about people from the medical team delaying to come to these centers, these quarantine homes, to do the test, take the swab of people so they can confirm them positive or negative. I don't know what they are doing and how they are feeling.
When will our quarantine start?
At the 17th.
The time is 2 weeks. Thank you. Give for quarantine 2 weeks. Yeah? May the Lord forbid anybody happen for positive, you still get for exempt the other time, you get another 2 weeks. But if at all nothing like that come up, definitely you are going out and then you get your freedom.
Really, they have lost everything you have to say. The time in which one of you can take the specimen, make it 4 days before they go take me.
And remember, that post where you tie, it gets family outside.
Okay.
Without seeing, they're not going to survive. So how that person will feel?
Because we know how we feel. I had to use my motorbike yesterday. So my own private motorbike with my private fear. For going to them quarantine homes and follow go call them.
Una your aim, now we your aim. Because all the health workers then.
Yes, sir.
We did try for break down the chain of this year for spreading them more.
Please let nobody know say hey, at the go because of them no. Are not just the count of patient will not continue for patient. More especially you are health workers, people they expect much from you.
Yeah, well, now.
Surveillance report for today, Bombali, the 9th of June 2020. Cumulative confirmed cases so far, we have 20. Out of those 20, our experience during the Ebola time have really exposed us. So this time around, we get ample time where the government for don't prepare for respond to this. If you value the health workers within the fed fauna and save people their life, then you go give them what they really need.
The contact tracers are limited due to lack of resources. For me, it's a disappointment. Our experience with Ebola should have put us in a better position now.
Now you get for protect yourself. I protect myself. Now you get for protect yourself.